Hello everyone and welcome to my YouTube channel. And in this video today we will see how to partition a hard disk in Windows 10 without losing any of the data. Now if you have currently bought a laptop with Windows 10, then you may have like only one hard drive. So in that case you can make a partition so that you can store or you can backup drivers and other files in the other partition. Right now I have two partitions, C and E. Now if I want to create another partition from this drive, then I can do it. So in order to create a partition, what you need to do is you need to right click on this PC icon, then click on manage. Remember that you need to be logged in as an administrator in order to use this feature. Now once this computer management windows opens, what you do is you will go to this disk management here. Now what I will do is I will partition this drive E into two parts. So right click on it, then select shrink volume. Now if you see right now the total amount of space here left is 167,371 MB. So what I will do is I will just divide it into nearly two parts. So I will input the value, then click on shrink. Now if you see here, I have another partition which is right now unallocated, so it's not ready for use right now. So if I want to make this partition usable, then what I have to do is right click on it, select new simple volume, next, then again next, and you need to assign a letter for the drive, next, then you need to format this partition, next, and then finish. Now what happens is this partition will be formatted and it will be usable. Now you can see that the volume, the partition is formatted and the partition is open. So this is how you can partition a hard drive in Windows 10 without losing the data. Thank you for watching this video. If you found this video helpful, then please like, share and subscribe to my YouTube channel for more tips and tricks.